In this lesson, we'll go over chatbot elements that help you segment your audience and improve your chatbot's performance. Let's start with the filter element. In our case, we can segment users based on the values of the variables obtained through the user input element. Select the filter element from the left sidebar and configure its condition. If the selected variable equals entered value, we will continue a specific branch of the scenario. You can add or combine other independent conditions by adding the operators any or all. Besides filtering by the variable value, you can segment your audience by contact name, phone number, country, assigned tag, interaction with your flow, campaigns received, last activity, subscription date, day of the week, trigger date and time, payment, a chat opens, or incoming and unread messages. Next, let's continue our flow with the action element. It helps perform the following actions with the subscriber's data. Open the chat allows users to contact a human manager if your chatbot cannot resolve their issue. Unsubscribe the user from the bot. Add or remove tags. Add variable allows you to set the variable value that will be assigned to the subscriber or updated. You can select an existing variable or create a new one. Send webhook, send a post request with user data to your URL. Create a deal in your CRM when a specific action is performed. Notify me sends a message on behalf of your chatbot to the system chatbot or Telegram group. Let's assign tags to subscribers depending on their replies. You will see these tags in the audience section, and you can then use them to segment your subscribers in your future campaigns. You can continue this branch with the following messages.